every season brings new challenges, some exciting, some frustrating. This year is no exception.
I was really thinking about shooting him. He is in season and I have a tag. But after all, I am here for elk. Going into the stand, expecting to hunt elk, when all I found was bear. Every single day, I had bears joining me, trying to come into the blind and trying to wreck my hunt. After 7 days of only seeing bears and no elk, my patience was wearing thin.
cause me a lot of trouble. I really like the bears. I like watching them. But this bear has completely destroyed my blind every single day. He hasn't broke any of the poles, but he completely tore it to shreds. Some of the gashes are up to 3 feet long. And my intention was never to shoot him, but after he has repeatedly, every single day, wrecked my blind, and I have to put it back together and go find it for each set, I determined that this bear has to go. So I figure I have a tag. He's a nice looking bear. He's not big. He's small. He's a young bear. But that's how it goes. We got to take care of the situation. So I reviewed the footage. Looks like a little low and forward. But shortly after he ran away, I did hear him moaning a little bit. So hopefully he didn't go too far and didn't suffer. And it's just down just over the ridge there. So and a little bit here. I'll go for a walk and see. It's supposed to rain today, so I'd like to find him before the rain comes. Hopefully it takes care of him. There he is. He's not bad for a young bear. This guy's caused me a lot of heartache.